House of Love, Season Opener, Akira, Linkroll, Take One.
Just leave it, just leave it. Get rid of it. One for next year's blooper reel. Unified blooper reel at the end of the year.
Welcome to my House of Love.
No, that sounds a little too over-enthusiastic. I don't want to sound crazy. Let's find out what it is. Akira? It's widely regarded that the first dub, well, sucked. Better.
Top.
Yes, because I'm a masochist. Now, before we get to the movie itself, I should explain that I've completely forgotten the line again. And rev your engines.
One more.
Which usually turns into seven more as I completely flub, but still. Welcome to my House of Love. Big arms fail. I believe that Akira has a flow. Well, without all the psychic stuff and politics, all that. You know what I mean. Let's just move on. Oh, I've had days like that. Always a favourite one. Is that any way to encourage the future of your nation? Think about it. That's a good one. That's actually quite a good one. His power is legend. His vice is conquest. He is coming. Hang on a minute. That may or may not be foreshadowing. Foreshadowing. After all, that's not why you're here. Or is it? Work with me, throat. I promise I won't ask anything for you for 2 weeks if you work with me now. The old cable repair. Classic Floyd, that. Many's the time I've infiltrated a chaosite stronghold with it. Of course, I usually just slaughter everyone inside after that, but... Well, anyway, let's get moving. Oh, this is going to be flipped on you. But I had to include it, because this was Manga Video's very first release, so... And if you get the reference, you'll know my throat is not cooperating. That'd be funnier, actually. But just give me all your facts. Bang. I have so many bashes of religion. And that is that. Just the standard sign-off, and we are done.
Oh, blimey. It was meant to stuff to me leg.
And that's on camera now.
Well, hey there, internet friends. I'm Funky Monkey. The 90s. The decade of Rob Liefeld, real music, and cinema of highly variable quality.
All of which is moot as well because I'm not wearing my shirt. From the top then. Much better. Alright. That's kinda creepy.
But we won't dwell on it. Onward! And you wouldn't have to worry about teaching a robot to draw a human.
Is it really worth it?
I'm not really right.
Buy me a shot sometime, kid. Maybe I'll tell you about it.
Did I miss any?
Oh! The moment to catch your breath!
So long, folks.
Good one. Good idea.
Good idea.
Good idea.
That'll do then.
What's that supposed to be?
Give me a big one.
Better.
Because giant robot anime was gold.
And we were doing so well too.
Our heroes, ladies and gentlemen. Cocky blokes in silly hats. Cocky blokes in silly helmets and lycra.
And with you, yeah, we're all doomed again, but I did it last week.
And what function do these poor wretches serve? Why, to make the heroes look good, of course. And Sayaka provides the fan service. But we'll get to that.
This is gonna be a good one.
Blah, 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 blah. Of course, dreams of global conquest. And because people will say that I didn't do it if I don't do it, of course!
I'm on a roll.
Those of you with weak constitutions can flank me now.
Flank me?
Again. We'll be skipping the gruesome torture and dismemberment of... dismemberment?
determined. And there you have it. Conclusive proof, if proof were indeed needed, that a giant robot, however silly looking, can always beat 10,000 foot soldiers. Now let that be the end of it. Being that the original array, folks, I'm not active. I've been looking forward to this one. I got the giggles. Now, there's some guff about prophecy and future threats and the like here, but it's not really important, so we'll just skip it. And that is apparently the end. End of the pickups.